Hello, I am Max from MotoeXotica, and today let's have a look at our 1969 Porsche 911T. This car has been very modified. It has a newer front bumper on it. Newer wheels. And this car was a Targa, which is what the T is for, 911T. But it was converted to a convertible.